And the difference between an ugly smash-up and just a nasty shake-up could be simply the seatbelt habit.
Clunk, click. Even on the shortest trips.
So don't just be a clunker. Clunk, click.
Like most victims, Julie knew her killer. It was her son, who wasn't wearing his seatbelt.
Richard didn't want to die, but he wasn't wearing a seatbelt, and the main artery from his heart was torn. And that's what killed Richard.